Hello and welcome to another. Oh, I got no money here. Welcome to another shit room for you. Woo! Oh, good. Oh, there goes my little. Oh god, it bleeds! It's alive! It's alive! Kill it! Kill it! Kill it! yeah. I think it's dead now. For sure. Why does that bleed? Seriously. Oh yeah, you can't shoot for that. Sometimes I wish you could. It's a different building that does that. And I can just see. I can see trees. aside. Anyway, I just want to talk about the fact I've actually spent a bit of money because I don't know what mod this is, but I've only put two mods in, so I think it's Gentleman of the Row that did this. But basically, there's been new weapons added to the store, and I tried to buy one. What is this firework pipe bomb? As you can see, do it over here. Jesus. Oh, and see, little firework pipe bomb. And technically, I did buy another one, another weird weapon, but it doesn't seem to work. I can't select it, and I don't know what to do. If no, it's not that one. It's not that one. Yeah, there it is. That one. I bought that. I wanted to try that out, but every time I do. Oh, now you're working. I had to leave and restart the game for it to work. Okay. Well, hold on, is it back? It's gone. It's gone. There we go, it's gone. It's gone out of my menu. See, this is what I'm talking about. It's a bit... It's not working right. It's not really... Yeah, now I can't even select it. I don't know how you'd use the weapons, but... Man, they're pretty broken and buggy, but I'm a bit like, oh. And there's like two weapons where I feel like if they did work, right? If they did work, I would probably really love how they work. And because we're going to go to the gun store to buy some more ammo on some things, I'm going to get to show you. Oh, yeah, it's just over there. Don't really need to take a helicopter, do I? I could just probably parachute over there. And that's what I think we're going to do. Screw it. Whee! Come on, Shondi! I can't remember if the AI does do parachutes. Oh, I landed on top of a car. Now you're there. Right, hello! We are parachuted in. So, if we look, there's this weapon, the silent pistol. That's one of the new weapons, as you can see. All the new weapons... Get your arm out of the way. Oi, oh, it's you. We got this, that is the orbital launcher. I want that to work, but it's a lot of money, and I'm like, well, if that kind of blasts them a little bit, right, this one here is like a bit, pretty powerful, and as we've seen in episodes, they do get pushed by this one, but a different shotgun that is meant to do it like a space launch. I kind of want to test that out, but one, it's a lot of money, and two, it probably won't work. I'm not so sure why these not working. And then we got another firework one, but instead of shooting out grenades and all that stuff, then we got this, the handheld septic gun. I'm not really keen on. Then we got this one that's called this one. It's called this, and it's got the nuclear sign for the little thumbnail for it. It's just like, okay, I want to see what that's like. Then we got this chainsaw launcher, and then like the final skin. Then we got bling through. It's just got like a little necklace. Got a bit of jewelry on my hand. Not so sure what that'd be like. And like I said, we've got the firework pipe bombs, but I really want to try that one out. A little bit want to try that one out. Not so sure if I want to try that, but it's a lot of money, so maybe it'd be worth it. And we got that one. Wait, get out of the way. So there we go. What? I didn't rob my own store. And also, I changed my melee to the hook, from the pirate hook, I've changed it to, well, the taser now. I didn't really use the melee hook, did I? So I'm like, well, just get a gun. Oh, here comes the officer. And he just went through the window. Get down. But yeah. Anyway, we're gonna go, of course, do the next mission. But yeah, I just wanted to show you that suddenly there's new weapons in the games in the store, and I'm like, oh, okay. Oh, see, we've got like a car mechanic over here, so we can just quickly get a car. We're gonna take the nice limo to why does it sometimes do that? And of course, I can't even do it from that side. Okay, I don't know. It'd be a bug. But yeah, here's the nice, cool little limo. The police are gonna fuck up. But yeah, you know, it's got the nice little green dragon on it and all that stuff. I didn't change it much. I have customized it. I've added different rims on it. And I think I took one sticker off. But yeah, that is it. It's kind of still like the original. Go away! Oh, we got to be here. Just get out. Right. Oh god. Guys, you're in the. Okay, screw it. Oh god, it's. Oh god, everyone's just going mad. There's pimps hitting cops. There's cops shooting at saints. It's a bit mayhem here. Oh, Shandy's got man. I only got Shandy here because at the time I couldn't get a. Wait, don't do that. No, I got you back. But get away! I'm trying to get a bit of money. But yeah, so I didn't have a car, and I already ordered a one of my cars. So I bought Shandy to steal her car, which I'd used, and I didn't think it would save her still with in my crew. So yeah. Anyway, let's start, shall we?
Is this the pyramid?
Yeah. Altor's built a huge R&D facility underneath Mount Claflin.
Let me guess. They aren't developing a better bread box.
Honestly, they probably are. They're just, you know, developing guns and body armor, too.
Why is Altor gunning for?
It doesn't matter. Here's the plan. Pierce and Shandy, I want the two of you to hit the streets and take out as much Altor property as you can. If Altor wants to come after us, fine. But we're gonna make it fucking cost it. Gat, you and I are gonna hit the pyramid.
What, we don't get to blow shit up in public?
Fine. We can do some damaged streets, huh? But we've gotta be quick. I don't wanna give Altor any more of a heads up than we have to.
Sneaky little plan. And you're coming with me, but you're meant to do the job. Anyway. Take the green limo again. Because it's cool. It's my car, not the car that the game's giving me. Out the way. I guess I am kind of supporting the Sons of Sandy again, even though they're gone.
This is why I hate riding with you.
Why, don't be a bitch, Sandy. Only Pierce is the bitch. Right, and turn. And here we are.
How about we drive safely for once?
4 stars, okay. Oh, but this limo is not fully upgraded. It doesn't have the wheels, bulletproof wheels. It's got the thing, but yeah. Right, I'm gonna just park it then. I'm just gonna do it like this. Hey, boom, boom, oh, boom, boom. I'm not a weird killer today.
The hell?
That landed on his head. You die. I'm getting shot behind too. But they're actually starting to surround me. Oh, what the hell happened there? I'm getting too far from my limo now. Oh god, she's dead. It's fine. I'm gonna leave her. I can do it by myself. Or have I got to have her now? Forever. Right, I'm getting my limo. Shandy has been killed. Come on! Oh god! Oopsie, my car's already smoking. This is not really great for that. Oh, that'll do. Yeah, I can do that. But man, I don't remember it being this chaos. But I can't get anywhere. There we go. And turn. Man, why is it so... Oh my god. It's just so chaotic. I can't get anywhere. I'm stuck now. Right, I'm taking your swap one now. Oh, good. It's so chaotic. This is not the final mission. Oh, I gotta go there. Okay. Oh. Get away! And...
They are Lord Himmer to protect you from the forces of X2.
Secret entrance. That car is making some weird skinny noises. Oh wait, is it gonna follow me? Why can I still... hear the... Oh my god, I can still hear it. Wherever I go, the sound's bugged. Hoping it will fix it. Nope. We're just gonna have to live with the sound being a bit bugged in. Anyway, secret entrance. I wanna try and get to a checkpoint. It's up there, okay. No, no. How do I get there? Maybe this way? Oh, okay, I see. There we go. Like that. Going through the tunnel. Checkpoint reached. Okay, I like to. Is there a way to do it? Into the destruction zone. I can't seem to. I'm gonna have to somehow die. Right, there we go. That fixed the sound. That's all. I had to lose some purpose just to do it. Oh. Alright, here we go. The annoying car sound has ended.
Come on.
Come on, Gat. You will die. Let's just go to the ramp. Go to the rampage. You'll die, because you'll work for them. Work for them, cunts. Uh oh, I gotta go on that side. Which side? Ooh. Ooh, this reminds me of Portal. This bit. Oh. Do-do-do. Yep, there he is. No, not this way. That doesn't open. Hold on, I'm just gonna look at the map. Out the way, 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 out the way. It's here, here it is. There we go. We're going down. We're now leaving the restricted area, it's no longer restricted down here. We're going that way. What's that way? That looks interesting. And what we've got to do, take that, plant the bombs in each lab of the upstairs. What's this? Oh, you got a little ultra go-kart here. Don't think I've ever explored this place. That's a ominous, creepy sound, isn't it? Why is it always underground in Sentinel 2 with ominous sounds? Even restricted area. Is there one down in this tunnel? This cool looking little tunnel that you got. This just goes underneath.
A reminder, Eric Griffin will be inspecting the premises next week.
Mm-mm. I'm ashamed the premises are going to be gone. What's the point of this down here? It's a bit boring at that bit. Anyway, out the way. Right, one here. Right, one there. We need one back where we were, isn't it? Yep, one back roughly where we were. I like how no one doesn't care anymore. One there. Get out of the way or I'm gonna kill you. And oh, I thought that was a way out. And it said, oh, I forgot it does that. Get what's going on. You seem to, are you stuck? Get. Thank you. No. There. You seem to be struggling to leave that room. Get out the way. This way? Yes. And plant the last bomb. Warning. It's like the prison alarm all over again. We gotta get out of here before 1 minute and 30 seconds now. Oh, don't worry. The building's back to blow, don't praise me. Thank you for blowing up my building, mate. I work here and I don't like my job anymore or something like that. Exit the building before the bomb's detected. How do you exit the building or just go? Aha! Right, come on. Come on, get. We're getting in this. Get in. And go. 1 minute. 1 minute now.
Come on, you gonna try to drive through everything?
50, 49, 40, 48. Yeah, woohoo.
Dane, while your project has been yielding positive results, the board is a little concerned.
I don't understand.
The Saints are out of control.
That was the point.
When you budgeted funds for Force Majeure, we didn't realize compromising the pyramid was what you had in mind.
We're dealing with violent criminals. Are you really surprised they might do something, I don't know, violent? The pyramid was not going to last forever. It's better to spin this now when we are the victims than when Channel 6 does an undercover expose.
Dane, fix the problem.
Okay, maybe I'm being too obtuse. Let me try this again. there is no problem.
We've had enough of your ego.
My ego is what got you this far.
Finish off the Saints, or being fired is the least of your worries.
Is that all?
Take care of this, Dane.
Of course I will.
The pyramid explodes and a lot of money. And then I get that, but I don't really want it. I got my own finger in a match.